Yeah, they were just talking about thermodynamics, so definitely having to do with meteorology, with weather. But yeah, this is a really cool program that's kicking off today. They offer hands-on workshops that deal with more than 30 innovative subjects and topics, and the kids here are going to be learning and enjoying and having fun. So we're going to tell you a little bit more about how you can actually have your kids come to this program, and also how the parents can take a workshop and learn about science as well. We'll be right back with more on Good Morning San Diego.
School is out, but that's not going to stop some students from learning.
And Francella is a great teacher. She's at the Sally Ride Science Junior Academy, where students and parents are learning their STEM skills. Maybe a little bit about the weather from you, Francella, too.
Hey, Francella. Good
morning. Yeah, a little bit. They've been talking about the marine layer, the June gloom, and certainly the weather is perfect for them to be here and actually keep learning, even though a lot of the kids are already out of school. But first, Lim, let's talk about precisely the weather. We do have a substantial marine layer, very deep. We had a little bit of patchy drizzle this morning. We're still going to see the clouds through mid-morning for the inland locations. Coastal areas are not going to see a whole lot of sunshine, maybe just a few partial clearing, a few peaks of sun. The temperatures along the coast are going to be very similar from day to day, with the exception of the weekend. We're going to 6, Tuesday, 84. We'll have some gusty winds for the mountains and the deserts, ranging from 15 to 35 miles per hour, and the deserts 107, cooling down to 103. So coming back here, very exciting. The kids are excited. They're all talking. They can't wait to start some of these workshops. They have over 30 innovative workshops for these kids to learn about STEAM. And precisely, we have here Morgan Appel. He is the Assistant Dean for Education and Community Outreach here at San Diego State. Good morning.
Good morning. Well, good morning.
Good morning. Thank you for having us. This is exciting. We were just talking just a few minutes ago about the reason why this program started. Can you tell us a little bit of history of how it all came about? Mm-hmm.
Sure, absolutely. So Sally Ride was a professor of physics at UC San Diego, and she and her partner Tam O'Shaughnessy and others on our campus, Karen Flammer among them, were excited to create a program to generate interest and engagement in STEAM among girls specifically. So not to exclude the boys, of course, but to have a real impact on bringing in the next generation of physicists and geneticists and astronauts. So really building on Sally's legacy.
And precisely because the girls were actually behind. Only about, 20% mm-hmm. of the girls actually were going into the STEAM or STEM program.
Right.
So now it's a matter of you guys' enthusiasm to help them at an early age to catch up and have them go into these careers.
Yes, it's absolutely important to start early to create engagement, to create excitement, and we want to bring about the next Sally Ride, the next astronaut. So absolutely, start early.
And what you guys are doing is it's a hands-on learning where it engages all the senses. That's what you were telling me about. So that's what makes it fun.
Yes, it's absolutely multimodal. It's multisensory. It includes the arts. The arts is such a critical part of this, and there are arts workshops. Everything is hands-on. Everything is designed to create forward momentum for young kids all the way up through high school in STEAM education.
And also parents. Parents can also get involved, which is really exciting for parents. Now you're offering for the first time a class, a workshop, mm-hmm. coming this Friday. It is absolutely free. So if parents want to come and learn about STEAM, mm-hmm. and in order to help also their kids, right, for learning.
Yes. It is designed specifically to help parents assist their kids and develop support for STEAM education, to help them with homework, but to really generate an excitement and an engagement around science. And the great thing is it's not really just to help kids, but it's also to help those parents who may not have had the best experience with science when they were in school.
Absolutely. So anybody that's watching, if they want to sign up their kids, kids or if the parents want to sign themselves up, where do they go and what do they have to do?
They go to sallyridescience.ucsd.edu. You can find classes for kids. You can find a class for parents. And we still have openings for kids. So if you sign up by Wednesday, that would be great. But for parents, it's always open. It's always free. And just sign up at sallyridescience.ucsd.edu.
And you'll be teaching the parents class,
right? I will be, yes.
Right.
Yes.
Oh, great. You were saying that as a youngster, you, when you were in high school or when you were in grammar school, mm-hmm. you didn't like art as much, or actually... Science.
I was absolutely horrible with science. I don't think there are words that can describe how bad I was. But had it been taught to me like they teach it here, it would have been a very different experience.
Yeah. That makes a difference. Thank you for everything that you guys are doing. I think it's a wonderful program. And we're going to toss it over to you guys at the studio because the kids keep coming in. There's still room. You can still sign up and enjoy. And, you know, the kids are home, but sometimes they're bored playing video games. They can come here, learn, be productive, and keep learning once they get to the next level. They're going to be ready for next year. All right, guys, over to you.
It's such a great opportunity for parents if they didn't know that this is out there for
absolutely.
Them.
Absolutely.
Really cool.
And the competition
yes.
for collegiate spots, never too early to start fighting for those, for the higher educational lungs.
That's right. You got it. You got to start early on.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Francella.
Thanks, Francella.